I don't know where to start. I've been working almost every night, like I'm trying to find my way to the charts. But the more that I've been thinking about it, whoever's running the shit, it's seeming like they've just been falling apart. Cause I don't respect the dudes that's telling kids to choose a drug over just studying art. So maybe I just sit in my zone instead of taking the throne and let this whole thing crumble apart. But that ain't me, and I know my fans would hate me, and I know that I would hate myself if I really had the power to change and all the titles to claim instead of selfishly just settle for wealth. So maybe I just set some rules and drop a hit or two so I can glide up covered in stealth, just to light the flame so I can light the way for a generation screaming for help. They be screaming for help. Yeah. And they be screaming for help. Yeah. They be screaming for help. All this pleading and never guilty, all this dealing and never dirty, all this cheating and never flirting, and all this leaving and never hurting, and all of your burdens and never burden, and all these bridges you let burn, and watching them all burn with the fear in your eyes, watching your life turn as you rationalize you ain't the one who's doing the burning. That's the problem with the world, thinking we can blame it on society. The only real problem is inside to see. If you got something to blame, then what's the point of living life honestly? And I ain't saying I'm an honest man, but I be trying the best that I can. So maybe while I'm sitting here preaching, I can listen what I'm saying and become a better man. I be screaming for help. Yeah. I be screaming for help. Man. I be screaming for help. Need. And we just all need.